Hey everybody, short video today to help you feel more lag and separation in your swing. I'm sure if you're out there working on your swing right now, or it's something you've been doing for a long while, you've probably done a lot of position-oriented checking in your swing kind of throughout the motion. But when you're kind of looking for lag and separation, by separation I mean just the ability to move the lower half of the body away from the upper half, you probably need more speed in the backswing. So I use this term called slam loading, which is just a kind of a phrase I've coined to talk about how if you let the club move with more momentum, as if you're trying to heave it away from you, the momentum will build up to the point where the club and your lead arm just slam into your body as you're going the other way. In baseball, they use a term called walking away from the hands, which kind of shows that separation of the body, where literally the hands are going back or they're staying still as the lower part of the body steps forward and starts to open. So try this if you're looking for that little bit greater lag, a little better flow, a little better rhythm in your swing, where, you know, the backswing probably, now you need some club face control prior to trying this, but assuming your club face is doing pretty well in the swing, you know, you're just literally trying to like heave the club away as if you're going to throw it out of your hands, and then I take it a step further as if you feel like you're going to throw it behind you out towards the target. Let me retrieve that. So it looks something like this, where, you know, the backswing just looks artificially fast, kind of wrapping around you. Looks like it's going to keep on going as you change directions the other way. So let's try one real quick here, a little practice swing, and then we'll go. A little thin, but decent. I feel the speed, and I can feel that change of direction starting downstairs first. So try that. Hopefully that little greater momentum in the backswing will help you find more lag and separation in your swing.